Offensive League in the province has noted with utter dismay the childish and political myopic action by some leaders of the alliance in renting crowds to boo the president, the people's president Jacob Zuma during May Day. They must know that there shall never be no-go area for the president in our province. It is for this reason that we have ascended to the call made to us by thousands of young workers in our province who wish for the duly elected president to come and address them. We'll engage with the ANC and ensure that the president of the ANC and Republic finds time to come and speak to his people. We are aware of the rented mob, which was seriously irritations against unity and are masters of disruption. We are calling on them to stay away from the movement program or face the full force of the ANC youth league in the province. We'll meet them toe to toe and bumper to bumper.